tennis icon Billie Jean King is the first individual female athlete to receive the Congressional Gold Medal. The award honors King's achievements both on and off the court. During her career, she won 39 Grand Slam titles in singles, doubles, and mixed doubles. She also advocated for equal rights for women in sports and society.